What's up, y'all? I just repaired this leg to a cedar chest. It had broken off right here at the screw, and I cleaned it up, glued it back together. That's pretty straightforward. But the likelihood is it's going to fail again at that joint. The glue joint is always going to be a weak spot, and the wood screw that you use to secure it to the bottom of the cedar chest, it's tapered. So once that gets screwed in, the taper is always going to be putting pressure trying to separate the glue joint. That's not good. So to keep that from happening, what I did is I bored out around the screw location, and then I embedded a finishing washer. The finishing washer on the top is tapered to receive the wood screw, but the bottom is flat. So it'll transfer a flat pressure to the side of the leg, which will keep it from splitting. Now, I can't guarantee this isn't going to break again, but that is the best chance that I can give it of having a long, happy life not broken.